police opened fire on protesting miners on Thursday at Lonmin's Marikana mine in the Northwest Province. The miners who went on strike last week had refused to disperse after police declared their gathering illegal. As police called for a ceasefire, dozens of bodies could be seen lying on the open ground. Police recovered firearms as they checked for any signs of life among those who had been shot. Across the field, police continued hunting down the miners while helicopters hovered over what had become a battlefield. Earlier in the day, the provincial police commissioner told journalists they were going to put an end to the strike at the Dragna mine. Friday. As the sun set, police officers were trying to come to terms with what had happened.